It's like I'm playing Fallout for real on here.